Hi, this is Angela. Are you looking to build a virtual community? And are you looking for the best tools to use for interacting with your members? Let me start showing this example. Create the Rules is a community designed by Marissa Lowen. She provides mentoring for startups and entrepreneurs looking to grow their businesses. Now, how did she do that? She created value by providing a unique online environment where people can learn from each other every single day. She started her community as a business accelerator with the idea of a bustling coffee shop where people can work on their own and with others, feeling the energy of people working on projects and passions around you. Now, each member still has access to personalized coaching, mentoring, and idea curation with the team of experts that she built. Here's the main concept that she found. People don't want to wait for support. What she created is a virtual place where their members can join at any time of the day to get custom support. She built amazing co-working community rooms to do work sprints together. They take optional breaks to chat and get to know each other inside the sessions. Rooms are open 24/7. In addition, she added Pomodoro clocks with chimes for timed work focus. Every 25 minutes, you see a message to stretch, drink some water, and ask a question. Not to mention that makes you feel more productive, committing yourself to achieve something within this time. Some rooms also have interactive ambience, like rain and coffee shops. Marissa noticed that body doubling is a powerful mechanism to help people to focus, especially if you have ADHD. Occupational loneliness has a very real impact on entrepreneurs and business owners. The idea of body doubling is simply allowing people to virtually sit together and feel that they have the necessary support to achieve their objective. Okay, and how did she do that? She used GoBrunch, which is a platform for building virtual communities. In GoBrunch, you can create these amazing virtual spaces and decorate the way you want. It allows you to share the screen, chat, and collaborate. The biggest difference is that you can stay here for many hours and you won't feel tired at all. That's because the way GoBrunch has been designed, it provides a relaxing and pleasant feeling that you're not late all the time and prevents you from getting tired like the usual video conferencing platforms. You can connect your rooms and offer a supportive environment where people can network, learn, and collaborate. If you're looking to build or take your community to the next level, you can build something different as Marissa did. You can offer a permanent space with your branding, with the one-to-one support that nobody can find in the market. In the next video, I'll show you step-by-step how to create a virtual community from scratch, like this one from Marissa, here in GoBrunch. And you can find all resources here in the description. Hope you enjoy it, and thank you for watching.